Star Mystic was at Vernon Downs in July for the Founders Gold Cup. He took his elimination in 158 flat. And in the $56,000 final, Star Mystic drew away in the stretch. His clocking of 157-1 tied the track's fastest trotting mile of the year.
Jan Janssen and Star Mystic by a length and a half. Second King of the Sea outside Jackie's Cosmos, but Star Mystique is going to win the 1990 Founders Gold Cup Stake